you can see the north coast, there's that ridge continues all along here. Moderately, probably again the same elevation, 15-20 meters. The shoreline is all ice pushed. Judging from what was on this small island, we're getting a lag gravel over sand. It has a sound formation. some of the ponds that formed it behind. There's a little bit here, probably about 5 to 10 meters at most. There's a break in slope about a kilometer inland and west, maybe in all tiers. There's entering this large embayment, which has a lot of shoal water. Down, we've got a couple of 1,000 feet, so we've dropped down 700 feet of the box coming in. You can see the coast here is a fairly low lying, almost marsh environment. Very well vegetated in the backshore. Seashore shoals go along here. Probably sandy area by the footage. There's a bit of gravel and sandy around. These other islands are pretty circle back, estuarine delta. Back for gas, back to the southern end of Mackenzie King Island.